Hold on, I'm gonna see the stats.
My stats.
Huh?
I
don't know, you wanna keep playing?
Look at your Snapchat.
Wait, look at what?
Your Snapchat.
Haven't done shit.
Well, hold up. Well, like, look at my private. Well, just look at my story. Oh, I got the golden umbrella.
Oh, you got 14 kills?
Yeah. But the caption says it all.
I know. just don't let them know we're playing in the mobile server.
I know. Wait, so are you using your hotspot or did you guys get internet?
Hotspot.
Oof.
Dude, wait, so Jersey got retired today, huh?
Yeah. It's kind of sad.
Wasn't his daughter son of fucking transgender or some shit?
Yeah. Dude, someone made a meme. Someone made a meme where there was a thing where it said LeBron. I think Bleacher Report posted LeBron getting to see his son play. No, coming home to seeing his son's play. And then someone in the comments was like, D Wade coming home to his son's playing with makeup.
Ah, damn. Wait, so his son's a transgender, right?
One of them is. And his name was Zion.
But how old is he?
Like 10.
What the fuck?
I know, right? But at least we got to see one of his sons be a good basketball player.
Yeah. So what do you do if your fucking son comes up trying to see it?
I don't know. What would you do?
I mean, I asked you first.
I don't know. I mean, I would be like surprised, but then like, oh sh, who the fuck marked it?
Mark, where are we going?
Someone, I think your brother marked Sweaty Sands.
Let's just go to the farm.
Okay. Beaner Fields?
Yep.
Okay, so like, I would be surprised. And then I just want to... No, I'm just kidding.
Wait, what?
I was like, I would be surprised and then I disowned him, but I was like, I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
I guess I'd support. I mean, I don't know. What would you do?
I mean, I'd probably... be like a little mad at the start, and after that, I guess I'd support him.
Yeah. Cause it's like, I made you into this baby, and like, you can't change your gender, but then it's like, why did you want to change your gender? And it's like, it feels like you failed as a parent.
Yeah, that's why.
Who the fuck is shooting me with that shit?
Oh, Wait, has George gone on or?
Nah, PS4 still broken.
He hasn't played at all.
No.
His PS4 broken? What the fuck?
Well, I don't know exactly. I think his brother broke it, but his brother didn't want to admit to him. But I don't know when he's gonna get it fixed.
Damn, it's all bad. Mm-hmm.
But I'm like really pushing him to like come back. Cause like yeah, I stopped playing for like a good 2 months. Like I would still hop on, but I would just do Team Rumble. I never like at least like 2 matches because I had like nothing else to play because I got bored. I've been playing GTA, Dead by Daylight, 2K, and it's like I was like I need to finish my challenges. So I started getting back on and I started playing with member Jenny. Oh, I don't think you ever met her, but I started playing with her
because so.
Nobody else was on. And it was like fun. I don't know why, I was just having fun, and then I was like, fuck, I missed it. And I started playing a little bit more, and then I did the challenges towards like the last minute. I didn't finish them all, but I did the ones I wanted to do, because the good skins. And then it's like, I remember I tagged George in, no, I put George in the thing, because like, I remember when the season came out, this one on Thursday, and I was like all excited, because like it's something new, finally. But then, like, after, like, 3 matches, I was, like, I'm bored. And then it's, like, I was, like, I texted George. I was, like, I need my Nalgas tapping partner back because, like, the season's cool and all, but, like, it's boring without you and Orlando to explore with.
Yeah. Well, what about home? You don't play against the pet anyway.
She doesn't, I mean, she doesn't play the game anymore, but if I were to ask her, she probably would. I know, but we need to get back into those good times, that original squad.
Yeah.
It's like until whenever you decide to get, or when your parents decide to get internet, and then it's like whenever George gets his shit fixed and stops getting tattoos. You know he got another one today?
Yeah. I know, I seen his story.
Mm-hmm. I thought he was going to put it on the other arm. I don't know why he put it on his, the one he already has it tatted. I thought he would put it on the other one because like, It's gonna look like, at least in my opinion, it's gonna look like clustered.
Yeah.
But wait, what it still looks so good. I think it's something about yesterday was something. It said something about yesterday was something, and then tomorrow's a mystery.
Yeah.
Yeah, but other than that, I forgot what else it was. But he got it for like $40. No, not 45. It was supposed to be 50, but he got his he got his artist to do it for 45.
Yeah.
Dude, let's go to the agency. The agency.
Wait, what season is this? Two? Part
yes.
two?
Chapter two, two, season two. Dude, I swear, it's been like... It's been like literally like last year, season 9 like was already out. I think it was. No, it was season 8 still, huh? Yeah, it was season 8. And we've only had like 3 seasons since then. 9, 10, and then chapter 1. Because chapter 1 and 10 and 9 were like fucking so goddamn long.
Yeah.
There's a tactile here. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun But then I seen
Deadpool.
I was not gonna buy it. I was like, this shit is trash. Like literally, like this is the, like I said the same thing about season 9, but season 9 was still like decent. And I was literally looking at those skins. Yeah. I was like, I'm not buying this. This thing is so bad. I mean, literally like they have the banana skin again. There's an ugly ass muscle cat. The last tier 100 is like not even that cool. The tier 1 was the only good skin that I saw because of all the customizables. But I was like, that's not even worth it. So I was like, nah, but then I seen that Deadpool was a secret skin, and I was like, I have to do it for Deadpool.
Wait, it is?
Yeah, Deadpool is a secret skin this season.
Like, how do you get it when you fucking do all the challenges?
You have to do all of the Deadpool challenges, and you have to do the Deadpool challenges when you guy the battle pass.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I was like, I didn't even know, but then I seen that in the trailer, it shows, like, the Deadpool challenges. No, it showed Deadpool, and then, like, in the thing, in videos, it showed when you go to the battle pass, in the battle pass section, you go to the vault, which is where the battle pass skins are at, to see them. And then it says, like, oh, Deadpool is the, I'm the secret skin, and then it's like, oh. And then, like, when you actually buy the battle pass, you go to the little vent, and it takes you to, like, his hideout, and it's, like, a ugly-ass toilet. And then, like, in the computer, there's his challenges right there. And I think you have to do like all of them throughout the season to get in.
Is it a shit ton of challenges?
I mean, there was only like two at the start, but I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a lot more throughout the season.
I'll probably buy it just for that, but
I
there's
know,
still
cause
no
I mean,
challenges on them.
imagine freaking Deadpool like, and then doing Tick TL. Like honestly,
I'll pay it, I think.
I didn't think like they could pull it off, cause you know Deadpool's supposed to be like this rated R type of person, which he is. I mean, also at the same time, like they pulled it off perfectly because they got his characteristic in there, cause he was like, "Shh, I'm the secret skin." It's like that's something he would do. He would snitch himself out, and then it's the
Yeah,
other
he
one
looks like
where in
a
the computer where it's supposed to type in password, and it's like it automatically does it, and his password is password.
Nah,
That's
yeah,
like Deadpool, huh? That's
that's Yeah.
there's more minis right here. Can't carry them, I have six.
There's no traps, huh?
Nah, they vaulted those.
Fucking gay.
I know. But then at the same time, 150 damage is kind of a lot.
I mean, yeah, it is, but still.
It was hard to kill people with it, but if you got it, there it was rewarding. Someone down there, by the way.
That
I got him. I
you pushing?
got
The fuck was
the.
he shooting at?
Huh?
Where were the shots coming from?
No, that was me. He was all the way over there. And I got him from 210. We gotta go to Slurpee Swamp. Well, let's go to the drop then. I'm gonna see what that guy had. There's some loot. Oh god, dude, there's a shit ton. Look over there! Holy shit! There's a shit ton of loot in the water.
Where?
Over there to your left, where I marked my marker.
Oh, yeah, what the fuck?
Got some pretty decent loot. At least they unvaulted the launch pad.
They didn't have a last season,
Nah. Let's see what's all the way over here. Oh shit, there's a flopper right next to me. Well, it was in the water.
huh?
Oh, remember the video I sent you of the DJ Michi? And then it was like the one where it was like the one with Marcus Smart was funny. They're like, Marcus! Oh shit, there's someone right in front of me.
You gonna try hard to see your fucking bot.
A little bit of both.
Is he wearing legs?
Yeah, he's in the water, he's literally being dolphin. Where's he going?
Going through light.
Alright.
He's bow.
Oh, you know the
Not with
Boomba is
smoke.
also unlocked? Well, it's unvaulted.
Wait, what?
The
I got
Boomba
him.
got unvaulted.
For real?
But it got
Can you
nerfed
spell, please?
hella. It got nerfed hella.
Yeah.
And then the drum gun is OP as hell. Remember the tryhard from the first match? That the drum
Yeah.
gun does 25 damage, but it's the fastest. It shoots so fucking fast. It's the fastest it's ever shot.
Yeah, why?
Yeah, like literally, like you don't even have time to fucking say, "Oh shit, there's someone on me."
Yeah.
Or you don't even have time to think like fucking what's his who's name? Nick Merckx. He had it, and like he killed two people in like 3 seconds in a box.
What the fuck?
Like literally, he did, and I was like, "This shit is fucking nuts." It's just kind of scary, scary than the original one. Except that the original had
How much
4
damage is
50,
that? 25?
25. Oh, there's the clone things right here. If you want to use them.
And it's actually 50, right?
Yeah. No. This one does 40. It still is the nerfed. The nerf fucking what's it called? the nerfed ammo, but it still does a heck of a punch and it shoots fucking fast.
Yeah.
Well, I hear a super chest.
Like as fast as like the buff there, Scar or like faster?
Fucking way faster.
Fuck, what the fuck?
I literally like it's like I'd say it's P90 and maybe a second faster. It's literally insane. Like if somebody has it and we manage to kill them, you'll see what I mean. It's like
don't break it. Oh, he broke it.
What'd he break?
The truck with the fucking shit.
Yeah.
I thought it was you.
No, I'm not a elephant. That's or a woolly mammoth. I know.
That's the only free skin he has.
He got it from the free Christmas skins.
Yeah, the Christmas skin. Yeah.
At least he has one. Yeah, I hear him. Oh, he has a spaz. He has a spaz. We gotta kill him. I have an RPG, so. Damn, they're all missing shots. They're probably mobile players.
Oh, damn. Come and watch this. They're literally like.
What is this?
What the
fuck? What is this? Is this for real? Is it real mobile? Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, there's a big fight here, Dinky. That shit was fucking hilarious. That shit was kind of sad. I think they were both either bots or mobile players.
Yeah. They have bots now.
Yeah. Well, the bots were always in there, but well, no, they added them in season 10, but they're not that good. But then again, those could have been mobile players because they're literally shooting right in front of each other.
Yeah.
That shit was like, oh, there's another one right here. Another bot. Look.
The bot. Hold on.
Look. He doesn't even know. It's literally clueless. ASAP.
Oh, shit!
It's on me! Oh, I had nothing.
Yeah, probably was about then.
Alright. Oh, shit, there's another one right here.
Are you good or, like...
Yeah.
Alright.
Another rocket launcher here. It's kind of sad that the tacks are still better than the pumps nowadays.
Is it?
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know about the purple and gold tacks. I think, the purple and gold pumps are clearly better, but the gray, green, and blue tacks are going to be better than the gray, green, and blue pumps.
Yeah.
It's like they're both good. It's just I think it's preference. But the thing is that the pump has the advantage because obviously it can one shot. At least the
pump can one shot. What the fuck?
Is that a fucking bandage bazooka?
Oh shit, there's two bananas here.
What the hell?
Oh fuck, I'm actually. I broke like.
Oh shit, I think I might have.
Is that a minigun? What the fuck?
Yeah, it's a minigun. It's a OP version.
Oh. Hey, revival me.
Oh, alright, I got you. Fuck it, right on the open?
He had the drum gun, where the fuck is it? On the next other.
I thought it was a minigun, it was a minigun, remember?
Was it?
Wait. Look! Let him! You wanna hear this shit? Listen.
Oh, actually way quicker. But let me see it. Oh, that shit's a legendary too.
It's a mythic.
Holy shit.
Look at that. That thing is insane, bro.
Fire rate.
Wait, how fast is? But how fast does this one shoot? The SMG. It shoots 12.0.
This one's 10.0.
Oh god, that's way faster. Time bruh. I'm just gonna spam someone. I have a rocket drum gun.
Yeah, you need rocket?
Nah, I'm Gucci. We gotta just find this last person. I'm gonna use C4s. I'm gonna use C4 too. I'm gonna give this guy a hard time.
Wait, can you put him on me or not? Nah, fuck.
Look, this is toxic. Double RPG, drum gun, tac, and C4.
Alright, there's only one guy left. Holy shit.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Oh, look, dude, have you used the new burst? The new burst is right here. This one's oh, a good. Shit, this is arguably the best AR in the game. That's not mythic.
Is there a sniper somewhere? I'm trying to.
Someone, I think your brother got a suppressed. He got a suppressed sniper. I think your brother.
Yeah, he has it. Sending you the window.
Dude, this thing shreds build.
Alright, I'm gonna build a sky beast.
Really? Oh, I can build one too.
Yeah. I have no materials. As long as he don't have a rocket, I'll see.
I don't know.
He's in a fucking over. You guys found them?
Nah, I'm trying to get the supply drop down.
I mean, there's hella trees here, so I'm not gonna be able to see shit.
Oh, there's a scar here. I got more C4.
No, I'm on top already.
Oh, I found him. I repeat, I found him.
Good. I think he's good.
Oh, it's a cute banana.
Is he on the tryhard? Do you want to do it? Smaller circle. I can.
Oh, of course.
I didn't know he was one shot.
I'm gonna drop your build.
Oh, you know shit. I thought he fell out.